My name is Asad Kamal. I am the CEO of Global Industrial and Defense Solutions. This company is a government company directly under the military, and it was established in 2007, and it had a mandate of doing exports and sales and marketing to across 24 countries worldwide. If you see at the stand, we have divided the products into three categories. We have the air product section, which is right behind me. We have land systems, and we have the naval system sections. If we talk about the air category, so behind me you'll see the range extension kit. So the range extension kit is like a glide bomb. So you strap on the kit to a bomb, and you launch it from an aircraft, and the bomb will now glide to 100 kilometers, so it's kind of a fire and forget weapon. So you launch it and you turn back, and the bomb will go with precise accuracy, take out the target. Our company has been working on drones since the last 30 years. And there's a huge palette of drones, the variety of drones that we are making. You can see in our stand small quadcopters, which are used at the soldier level for the battlefield awareness. And from that, we are also using tactical UAVs, like the catapult launch UAV, which gives you a more tactical perspective of the battlefield. And the flagship UAV is the, we call it the Shahpur 2. It has a 1,000 kilometer range and a satellite link. So that will give you excellent ISR coverage inside the borders of the enemy. So we have the complete solutions available with regards to the drones. Primarily our target market has been Middle East, Northern Africa, also Central Asia, and Turkey also is a big market, Azerbaijan, and namely the countries. But these are the typical markets which are very close to Pakistan. The countries are very close to Pakistan. We are supportive of their defense initiatives overall. There are about 24 countries which we have exported to repeatedly across the globe. So if you see the diversity, we have gone as far as South America, making sales to Peru. And on the other side, we made sales to Indonesia. So there's a lot of variety in our customer base, if you see the world map.